Hi, I'm Dr. Sunil Bangera. I'm a consultant general surgeon. I specialize in minimal invasive surgery and laser surgery. I am a consultant surgeon at Horizon Prime Hospital since the inception of the hospital. I have experience of more than 25 years of doing minimal invasive surgery. I have done more than 12,000 successful laparoscopy surgeries in the last 25 years. Three of the commonest conditions that a person experiences around the anal canal is piles, fissure and fistula. There is always a confusion between these three, ki what is he suffering. I would like to explain in brief what these three conditions are and how to differentiate one from the other. What is piles? Piles is nothing but cushions in the anal canal which start enlarging because of increased pressure applied while passing stools. Now, what does the piles contain? It contains nothing but dilated blood vessels. Now, this blood vessel starts increasing size because when the patient is passing stools or motion, they start straining and it starts coming out. Once they come out, the patient realizes that he has got something and he needs to consult the doctor. What is a fissure? A fissure is actually an injury that is caused inside the anal lining due to hard stool, and this injury causes severe pain. There is hardly any bleeding in this condition. There may be bleeding, but it's just a streak of blood as compared to piles where you get drops of blood or a jet of blood. This is a fissure. As far as fistula goes, it is a totally different condition where there is something called as perianal glands. Now, these perianal glands are glands which surround the anal opening. Now, if this gets infected, the perianal gland forms a pus and abscess, and this abscess bursts out outside into the skin, and later it forms, when it's healing, it forms sort of a tunnel. Now, this tunnel has two openings. One is the inner opening which opens inside the anal canal, and there is a outer opening which opens outside the skin. So, there is a connection from the inner part of the anal canal to the outside. So, a patient usually complains of some discharge, either it could be a pus or just a discharge which keeps coming in and around the anal canal. So, this fistula is totally different from piles or fissure. All the above three conditions requires treatment and diagnosis. So, if anyone is suffering from any of the above symptoms, you need to go and consult a doctor